Christmas dinner dessert, we'll call this chocolate decadence cake with a raspberry coulis. It's like a gluten-free chocolate cake, the nice ganache on it. I think you're gonna like it. Going for 30 ounces. It's 31. Boom, so I get to eat these. I want 15 ounces of total butter. I'm just gonna take 1 ounce off of this chunk. And that'll give us a 2-to-1 chocolate to butter ratio. Let's set that on a double boiler. Just a large pot with about an inch of water in it at a light simmer. I like to kind of push some of the butter to the bottom because that'll melt a little faster than the chocolate. We want to stir this pretty constantly. We don't want the too much heat to get directly to the chocolate or it will seize up. You can tell by the look of chocolate, the quality. This has a really nice look to it. Come on over here, I got my mixer set up. I'm gonna put 9 eggs. I've let these sit out at room temperature. Any shells in there? Chocolate's just finishing up, and the eggs have tripled in volume. I'm gonna grab a look here and see from that original. This is a kind of frothy and foamy. That's what we're going for. While those were going, I started lining a 9-inch springform pan. Almost had not get any holes in the foil. So we're gonna bake this in a water bath. Press it in there as tight as you can. Every wrinkle that you leave in the foil is gonna show up on the cake. Here we've got just a couple little chunks of butter left. It's your agitation and the bulk heat will finish melting the chunks. Okay, so I've got a little coconut oil here. Grease the bottom and kind of the first 2 inches up the sides. Pour about a third of this into our chocolate. Got that, so a third, that's just kind of temperate. Then we'll put the rest in. In here. And then set it in a hotel pan like this. Come over to the sink, we'll go with hot tap water. We want to bring it up to the level of the batter. So here we go. Preheated oven, 400 degrees. It's gonna go in there for 18 minutes. Set a timer, guys, so you don't forget. Gonna let that cool in the water bath for 20 minutes. Okay, so we have our chocolate ganache right here. This will be our topping. Reheating it, right, after we let it set. Rest for 20 minutes in the water bath and stick it on a sheet pan and get it in the fridge. We'll let that chill overnight. Bottom off the springform pan, hold our cake. Now you can see it's a nice solid puck. Place this back on our bottom piece there. Cut it, I have a pitcher full of hot water, a long narrow knife. Just gonna warm the blade and then dry it. And you wanna pull the knife out like that. Heat it up a little this way. All right, so I had a mixing bowl and a whisk in the freezer. Heavy whipping cream. Lift that up all the way on high. it's about 30 seconds in. We add a little bit of powdered sugar. That much. Take a look here. When we lift it out, we've got our raspberry coulis. Look kind of festive and Christmassy.
To die for.
To die for. Chocolate decadence.